Let's go over the deep squat hold with a thoracic rotation. I'm gonna come into my squat stance, press my hips back, and sit low into my squat. Elbows inside of my knees, pressing my knees out nice and wide. I'm then going to drive my elbow overhead, and then reach my arm up. Then I'm going to rotate and do it on the other side. We want to get a nice rotation through our midline. This is your deep squat hold with a thoracic rotation.